Hi guys, today I'll be showing you how to get a free Teamspeak 3 server on this website. It's a 32 slot server. The website is called freets3.net. And so to get started, you need to create an account. So I'll create one now. So let me just put in my create my account. So well, this website can be easily found while if you just Google free Teamspeak 3, you'll see this is quite a legitimate website. I created my Teamspeak with it. It works quite well. So let me just finish up creating my account. Finish up the captcha. So I'm just creating this to show you guys how it works and all that stuff. So I've just received an email to confirm the account. So just click the link. So now, as you can tell, the servers, you have different server choices. I'll choose Strasbourg since I'm close to that location. So once you've done that, just hit create. Now, as you can tell, you have the address up here. It's you can't customize it, but if you pay, there's a premium option where you can customize it and get more slots. The free one is 32 slots, which is excellent. Paid can go up to 100 slots. So let me just connect to it for proof. So the Teamspeak, to get the privilege key, just hit get admin token. You'll receive it via email as another email. You'll see it right here. Let me just put it in to get the admin rights, if I can copy it. So now I'll just put that in, hit that. So now, as you can tell, the server is created, but something to keep in mind is you have to rename the server name or it will be deleted. Thanks for watching. If this was helpful, make sure to rate, comment, favorite, and subscribe. Have a great day.